My name is Nagpal. I'm from the Pune chapter. I did my MILT in the year 2005. That time I was running a small-scale industry and very arrogant in the sense, just came out from the IIT Kharagpur. So the attitude was still there. Thereafter, when I learned the principles and HR principles of MILT, I realized how valuable it is to involve your family, also give responsibility to the staff, and delegate roles. So today I am the managing director of the company. At the same time, the employees who are there with me are becoming a partner and a full-fledged assistant to what we are doing. They are totally in control of what operations are required. And the growth has been exponential right from 2005 till today. On the relationship front, it is more harmonious with my family and children. And I find that I'm much more satisfied and happy in what I am and more at peace. This is the principles of inculcating the HR principles and leadership qualities of what we learned in MILT. I would strongly advise to all people, all youngsters, even in any age, that you must undergo and go for at least one of the training sessions of MILT and understand how it's going to impact the life and be beneficial. And I'm sure that their life is going to change in a dramatic way. Thank you.
Yeah, my name is Kripa Agarwal. I am an investment manager by profession. I did the MILT leadership course in the year 2017. Initially, in my younger days, I was a very timid and shy person, low in self-confidence, and I used to stammer also. But after doing the course, it had a profound impact on my life. It changed my life completely. This MILT leadership course, it was like a dive into the ocean. And after gaining benefit from it, my life was completely transformed. I had the capacity to come up on stage and speak in front of the public. And I could give speeches, I could take part in conventions. And the best part of it all was, in that very year, I won the coveted, it was a paper on parenting. And this accolade, it added a feather in my cap. I had to stand on the stage and read my paper in front of a huge crowd. And that was a complete turning point in my life. I realized the real me, the real talent which I had. And I realized how to love myself. Thank you.
Hello everybody, my name is Lakshmanan. I am from the MILT Mumbai chapter and I was trained by Mr. Aparesh Acharya in the year 1996. And oh my God, it was such a fantastic journey from there. Today, in my professional life, I am the Chief Human Resources Officer for L&T Technology Services. And over the last 25 years, there are innumerable number of ways by which MILT has helped me. I want to talk about just one thing in my life, which is the interpersonal skills that MILT helped me build. Not only was I able to build an enormously fantastic, good relationship with my family, my wife and my son and my parents, but it also helped me build relationships at multiple levels in different spaces of my professional life, starting with my peers, my superiors, and my team members. MILT and the interdisciplinary, interpersonal skills that I built through MILT has been of humongous help for me to climb rapidly in the corporate ladder. Post-MILT, I had many changes in my professional career, going on from being an executive in a government public sector company to being the top CHRO of a top multinational company called L&T. Thank you, MILT.
My name is Lavanya. I am working in a Cognizant Technology Solutions in a multinational company. I joined MILT in this year, 2019, March. When I joined this course, I entered the introductory session. It was very good. I liked it. But I was a timid person from my childhood, like office work and everything. I was not able to have the courage to proceed with any of the course or nothing. And with my passion or everything. So at that time, I attended the introductory session and came to this MILT, joined the MILT course. And now I was a little bit transformed. I'm almost transformed. I'm waiting for the opportunities to take on. Every opportunity, I'm not missing it now. I'm not a timid person now. I'm a confident girl now. Many things I have faced in my work experience and my from the childhood. Now I'm okay with that, whatever I'm doing now. I'm very happy to join this MILT course. I'm now not a confident girl. It's transformed me a lot than before. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Mahavir from the Bangalore chapter. I did my MILT in the year 1993. 25 years it has been, a silver jubilee for me into this MILT organization. I still remember my first convention, 1994, Sankalp, at the same Madras Chennai Ambassador Palava. What an experience it was. And today, after 25 years, this has been my 15th convention again at Chennai at Hotel Feathers. Again, a great experience. Each time in these 15 conventions when I have gone and participated, it has given me a tremendous thrill of enthusiasm, and I enjoy each and every time of my convention time. It has given me new energy to do greater things in life. Thank you, MILT, for these wonderful times.